gentlemen, that was Chad Sanborn.
I got Chad sacked. Who would like Chad sacked?
If you're a dude and you get it, I will not judge.
Raffle girl.
Oh. They're busy, so we're gonna do it. Wait, that sounded really wrong.
Really right.
Whoa, you're a...
We're not supposed to get married until we're 40.
Yeah, that's getting kind of close for not me.
Shall we bump it to 45?
Officially, while we're on stage?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, 45.
45 it is, ladies and gentlemen! We're really only friends. Shh. Shush you.
Really. We've known each other since we were 5.
Why is the bouncer picking on me?
Because he looks funny.
I know. Ladies and gentlemen, our raffle last digits are 272. I figured it was you. Is it you?
Did you win, Chad Sack?
I won.
He sent you up because he was afraid of being judged.
I'm 272.
Yep, that's it.
Me.
Well, for this next bit, I'm going to take off my jacket. Here, hold this.
Hi, I'm Katherine Lashe. For those of you that don't recognize me, I sat the cake earlier and humped a chicken. Like you do. So we're going to sing a little song, because it is the food show, and we have not done this song in 4 years.
So forgive us if it's not...
If we suck, drink more.
If we don't suck, throw money at us.
Did you wear your sock garters?
Sadly, no.
Then they have nowhere to put the money. You're fired.
I go home!
No, get back up here. Are you ready to do this?
Sure, why not?
We have not done this in 4 years, so
Let's see if we remember how to do it. There was this chicken. Chickens don't do that. That's better. She said, bagok, not big cock, by the way.
That comes later.
Yes, it does. No eggs did it give.
We had this chicken.
No eggs did it give.
My wife said, honey, this isn't funny. We're losing money. No eggs did it give. Now do I get to do it?
Yes.
Awesome.
One day this rooster walked down to my yard and caught that chicken right off of its guard.
It's laying eggs now like it never used to. Ever since that rooster came into our yard. This milk cow.
Milk cow.
Moo.
No milk did it give. We had this milk cow.
Moo.
No milk did it give. My wife said, honey, this isn't funny. We're losing money.
No milk did it give.
One day this rooster came into our yard and caught that milk cow right off of his car.
It's came into our yard. It's giving eggnog like it never used to. Ever since that rooster came into our yard. We had this gum tree.
We had this gum tree.
Gum, 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 gum.
No gum would it kill. We had this gum tree.
Gum, 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 gum.
No gum would it kill.
My wife said,
honey, this isn't funny. We're losing money because you don't like money, bitch.
No gum would it kill.
One day this rooster came into our yard and caught that gum tree right off of its guard.
We're getting chickless like we never used to ever since that rooster came into our yard.
Big cock.
We're getting chickless like we never used to ever since that rooster came into our yard. This is the biggest white cock you guys have ever seen, right?
Show. Yay! We had this marijuana plant.
Here.
No pot would it give. We had this marijuana plant. Cheer for marijuana.
Here.
No pot would it give. My wife said,
honey,
honey,
this isn't funny. We're losing money. No pot would it give. One day this rooster. You guys can be
make the noises with me too if you want. It's totally. Thank you! I need more cock in my life.
Yes! Came into our yard and caught that marijuana plant.
Nope.
Right off of its guard. We're having
chicken pot pie like it never used to. Ever since that rooster came into our yard. We're having chicken pot pie like it never used to. Ever since that rooster came into our yard.
Now this next verse is kind of explicit.
Are you okay? We're explicit.
Can we be explicit?
Can we use a naughty word that we've already said once already in this song? For it. We had this hooker, no head would she give. We had this hooker, no head would she give. Sing along.
My wife said, honey, this isn't funny. We're losing money, no head would she give.
One day this rooster.
Rooster, go do stuff.
Do your job, cock. I'm rooster, person, thing. And caught that hooker.
Don't!
Right off of her guard.
My worst. Oh, we already did that, I'm sorry. I was distracted by the. Come up here and twerk so they can see you while we sing this last part. There you go.
She's sucking cock now,
like she never used to. Ever since that rooster came into our yard. She's sucking cock now, like she ever knew to. Ever since that rooster.
Ourselves on a Tuesday night, and you get to go back to work tomorrow with that song stuck in your head.